Krejci along the line. Krug has space. The drive off Boychuk's leg. Spooner down in the corner. Didn't want to force it. Now low to Eriksson. The turnaround scores. And there it is. Louis Eriksson, the low play. And Rick, you talked about it so many times, how Eriksson is so dangerous along the goal line on the power play. And the Bruins' man advantage has jumped back to life in the last couple of games.
Two shots from the point. The first one from Krejci, and that caused some problems. Greiss had to deal with a lot of traffic. The second one was from Krug when he walks in around the tops of that circles, and the rebound finds Spooner. Spooner doesn't panic and throw it at the net. They reset, and now you start to draw the penalty kills a little bit further out. And the minute they try to go out there, Strait gets a little bit off that face-off dot, a little north of it, and that's where the low play becomes available. But it's set up, Jack, by the shots from the point. It pulls the penalty killers out a little bit, and the minute they do that, use the next option, which is the low play to Louis Eriksson. Eriksson's so good in it.